Special afternoon at the Wells Fargo Center, Military Appreciation Day. Of course, Veterans Day tomorrow, but all branches of the military will be honored here today. And they'll also see a hockey game, the Flyers and the Blackhawks, first of two meetings this season. Limbaugh trying to get to it, but it's played up the wall. Now the Hawks will move up, and Taves with a burst of speed. Off on the left side, out to DeBrinket. Back to Keith, to DeBrinket for the shot, and Elliott makes the save from the angle. As the first scoring chance belongs to the Hawks. Bounces back up for Eric Gustafson. He'll drop it back, and it's played there by Kampf, who fires one down into the corner. Now the pass back out in front goes all the way through. Kampf will get to Seabrook. He'll fire it. That one blocked out high by Gostisbehere. Out the other way for a shot that went wide from Gustafson. And now Gustafson starts up. This is not the same Eric Gustafson who played for the Flyers about a decade ago. Taves in. Cuts in front. And it slid wide. Now it comes back out to DeBrinket.
And then Jonathan Taves with an outstanding move around Robert Hägg. He got that puck to the net. Nice save for Brian Elliott.
And again, the Flyers unable to get that puck deep in the zone. But then the Flyers steal it as Couturier takes it away. Drops it off for Sanheim. Sanheim a shot. That one stopped. Holt waits, fires. It's blocked off by Seabrook. Second active and shot blocks in the NHL. Now Gostisbehere shot deflected, and the save made by Crawford. That was Ovechkin Kubel getting his stick on it. Spinning off the wall with it, looking for Patrick in the slot, but it was knocked aside. Now the other way, it's Taves again. Taves looking to the middle, throws it to the middle. Manning after it, and he got his stick on it, but Elliott was there.
It's moving quick.
Or analyst for that matter.
Exactly.
The puck goes ahead. Here's Weiss getting his step. Weiss cutting on in, and a save made. Now Taves back to Seabrook. One of the four remaining members of the three-time Stanley Cup champions. Taves is another one. Here's Seabrook cutting to the slot. The shot, save, Elliott. Quickly for the pass, and Keith swatted it away. Now Konechny has the puck, centers it. Couturier shot off the outside of the net. Might have caught the post. Deflects to the Philadelphia line. Gudis trying to keep it away. Could not, and the save made. Somehow or other, Fortin got that shot off. Travis Konechny got it back to Provorov. Provorov, a wrist shot this time. Easy stick save. Robert, he saw it all the way. Hagen from the other point. His pass stolen, but then Keith gave it away. Giroux the deep. The shot, and he scores! Oh, those silky hands of Claude Giroux. And it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
He took what was given to him, and that was a lot of space after the turnover right there by Duncan Keith. Giroux goes to the backhand. Not sure what Duncan Keith was doing with that puck as he slides it right to Giroux. And Claude Giroux does the rest. Patrick Kane in good position to take the pass away. And Corey Crawford can't come up with a save on this skillful maneuver from Giroux.
Pulling up the boards and out. A race for the puck. Konechny wins that race. In on goal. Save made, but there will be a penalty. Oh, Blackhawks, unlike many teams, they're sitting back in their penalty kill. Here's Gostisbehere to Giroux, the one-timer! It caught iron and stayed out. Might have hit Crawford and the pipe. And Kane is headed the other way. Patrick Kane in across the line. He waits, he fires, and it goes high and wide. And now the Flyers back 3-on-3 the other way. Wheel takes the pass from Weiss. Wheel to the slot, the shot, save, rebound, Simmons! Oh, it did not go!
And Jordan Wheel doing some good work here, getting that puck through. On goal, Corey Crawford with the original stop and a terrific save recovering his position as Simmons tries to elevate that puck to the top of the net.
16-9-2 with him last year. Without him, 17-30-8. Here's Voracek dropping it back. Patrick the shot, and there's Crawford with a save and then swats the puck to the corner. Flyers come up with it though, and here's Sanheim with a shot. Deflection save, another save down low by Crawford. David Kampf with the puck, goes cross ice, that's batted away by Fallon, and the other way, Flyers with Konechny, the shot and the save made by Crawford. Here comes Provorov to get a piece of that, but the Hawks get the puck and Anisimov sends Schmaltz the other way. He's got help with Manning. Schmaltz with the puck, he waits, he fires off the post. They scramble for the loose puck, and it comes back to Seabrook. Across ice, Kane the blast, save Elliott. Provorov a chance to clear, and he will, and it bounces out into the middle. Lawton after it, here comes Crawford, he'll beat him to it. Giroux will try to clear, but Kane's right there. Second try goes off Keith. Couturier reaching for it, he's got it. Couturier now trying to fight off Kunitz. Couturier holds, and he scores! Would have been a penalty, he'll take the goal. 2-0 Philadelphia.
Watch this play at the blue line. That's just outstanding against the veteran Chris Kunitz. Walks around Crawford and buries the goal. That's some tough competition there. Duncan Keith first, Chris Kuhn at second, and Corey Crawford before Couturier puts it in the net.
And with the puck is Dominic Cahoon. Turn back, but goes cross ice. Manning a shot, save, Elliott rebound, save, another rebound. He's got it. Try it the other way, and there is Giroud. Get it back to Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere, wrist shot, deflection, save, rebound. Oh, they couldn't get to it. Giroud finds Konechny in front. Patrick couldn't ram it home. It was tipped, I believe, by Seabrook. Now Gostisbehere. Stick there. Now the puck comes free back to Keith. Play it across ice. There's a shot in the glove save made by Elliott. Got it past Provorov to Anisimov to Schmaltz for a shot. They went high and wide, perhaps off of Couturier. Gustafson back around behind. 40 seconds remaining on the power play. Kane's pass is tipped but kept in by Keith. Right back to Kane. Makes the move on Provorov. Cuts in front. Elliott the save, and he hangs on. He is so slippery, Patrick Kane, but Elliott the answer. The power play is over. So the Flyers 2-for-2 on the kill. Gudis sent it around in front of his own. Not a backhander. Save Elliott. Rebound cleared. But right to Schmaltz for a shot. Save Elliott, and he's got it.
And Brian Elliott with the first stop there and stays with it, stays focused, and stops the second one. Nice job with the blocker, and then no rebound on that second attempt.
So Provorov has some time here. He starts up. Hands off. Giroux to Couturier with the burst of speed. Couturier sent it in front, and they score! It went off of Manning and in. Couturier, dirty but good. It's 3-0 Philadelphia.
There's a power move by Couturier, and Manning off his skate tried to recover that with his stick and just pushed it even further into the net. Good strong power move by Couturier again, and an unfortunate play for Brandon Manning. The Blackhawks defenseman now. And there was no confusion. He knew he was defending for the Hawks.
Now turning and twisting with it is Cahoon. Fired it, save, rebound, and Elliott. The save in tight. As Maltz was after that. Centering pass for Martinson, but Anisimov couldn't get it in. Now Anisimov has it, centers it out in front. Here's Keith, the shot. Elliott again, the save. Taves pass knocked down by Giroux. Giroux then fighting for it, and he's tied up. Penalty upcoming. Here's Couturier for the shot. Save, Crawford and Konechny. Sending messages or what's going on? You think you'd want Kane especially. Couturier gets this puck to Patrick. Patrick moving in as the empty net, and he will score. As Kane sets sail for the Flyers zone. Kane up, turns back, flips it to the middle. Here's Keith. He'll take the shot. It goes wide. Kane from the angle misses, and that's it. Brian Elliott tosses a shutout. 33 saves.